So Thomas Johnson is one of the main characters in our novel, Still Way Home. Thomas Johnson was a former slave in Virginia, who grew up in Virginia on a plantation there, was saved there, then got this passion to be a missionary in Africa, but he didn't know how to get educated, didn't have a strong grasp of how to write or even speak the English language at that point. And so he knew he needed to be educated if he was going to preach the gospel. And he heard about this pastor from England named Charles Spurgeon, who had a heart for the slave, and he found out about the pastor's college there in England. And so made his way to England, became friends with Charles Spurgeon. Spurgeon was kind of responsible for educating them, and their church commissioned Thomas Johnson and his wife to go be missionaries in Africa, one of the very first missionaries from the United States to the continent of Africa. It's an incredible story. It's a true story. Not a lot of people have heard the story. It hasn't been written about. But Thomas Johnson is a character that the world needs to know about. He's a man whose life was extraordinary, and that's part of the book, is us telling his story.